It's a sunny Thursday afternoon, and while most boys might be found at a baseball field, a few South Shore youngsters would rather be at their local dance studio. They're members of the competitive junior street dance and hip-hop team at Lisa's Dance Studio in Quincy. Not only do these hip-hop classes shun the age-old stereotype of girls in tutus, but for many boys, it's an opportunity to get involved in dance when they may have never thought to before.
It's basically, this is our first dance team that's going on right now. It's mostly like 11 to 13-year-olds around that age, and they're competing. They competed last weekend, and then they're competing this weekend in New Hampshire. It's basically the young hip-hop kids.
There are boys in the school that do take ballet, tap, and jazz. It's not just these boys. But it seems as they get older, it seems hip-hop is really the in thing, especially like with the show on MTV when they hit all the hip-hop. A lot of the boys want to emulate a lot of the dancing they see on television. So they'll take the hip-hop. A lot of them start off, though, taking tap and jazz, ballet, just to get a basic like structure before they move on to hip-hop. These boys, I think they only take hip-hop and they take musical theater.
All right, my name is David Dreyer.
My name is TJ Hovind.
My name is Dominic Pappas.
My name is Patrick Schumann.
How'd you guys get into hip-hop?
Well, my mom when I was little thought it would be fun for me to get into hip-hop because hip-hop was when she was little. She used to take hip-hop classes in Detroit and stuff, and she really liked it there. And, yeah.
Yeah, my sister did dance, and so, you know, I always want to be better than my little sister, so, you know, you just have to, so.
I started out, my parents always used to listen to Bob Marley, and when I was like two, I just like used to bounce up and down, and then I just started dancing all around, and I just came here.
Well, at first I started out with the ballet, tap, and jazz, and then one of my friends started to do, was doing a different team, the boys' vocal, and then I asked my mom if I could do it too, and she said yeah, so.
Was the hip-hop definitely your guys' favorite class, or?
Yeah.
I've been taking it for 6 years.
Yeah.
So what do you like so much about it? What I mean, why not do like a
I'll tell you what, when you're at a dance, and you're the only boy that can dance, all the girls want to dance for you.
Yeah, all the girls.
Sure that.